life in the UK practice tests question 1 of 24. St. Helena and the Falkland Islands are part of Great Britain. A. True. B. False. The correct answer is B. False. There are also several British overseas territories in other parts of the world, such as St. Helena and the Falkland Islands. They are also linked to the UK but are not part of it. Question 2 of 24. Which two of the following are fundamental principles of British life? A. Monarchy. B. The rule of law. C. Democracy. D. Join a political party. Correct answer are B. The rule of law. C. Democracy. The fundamental principles of British life include democracy, the rule of law, individual liberty, tolerance of those with different faiths and beliefs, and participation in community life. Question 3 of 24. Where should you register if you want to become part of a jury? A. The Electoral Register. B. Your local church. C. The NHS. D. The British Embassy. The correct answer is A. The Electoral Register. People on the Electoral Register are randomly selected to serve on a jury. Therefore, if you want to be selected to form part of a jury, you have to be on the Electoral Register and be between 18 to 70 years old. Question 4 of 24. Where is the Eden Project located? A. Dorset. B. Cornwall. C. Devon. D. Somerset. The correct answer is B. Cornwall. The Eden Project is located in Cornwall, in the southwest of England. Question 5 of 24. What sort of church is the Church of Scotland? A. Catholic. B. Baptist. C. Presbyterian. D. Methodist. The correct answer is C. Presbyterian. In Scotland, the national church is the Church of Scotland, which is a Presbyterian church. Question 6 of 24. When does Easter take place? A. November or December. B. January or February. C. March or April. D. May or June. The correct answer is C. March or April. Question 7 of 24. Which of the following is not a valid UK coin? A. 1p. B. 5p. C. 25p. D. £1. The correct answer is C. 25p. Question 8 of 24. Where does golf come from? A. Wales. B. Australia. C. Ireland. D. Scotland. The correct answer is D. Scotland. The modern game of golf can be traced back to 15th century Scotland. Question 9 of 24. When do the television and newspapers have stories that are jokes until midday? A. Valentine's Day. B. Boxing Day. C. Halloween. D. April Fool's Day. The correct answer is D. April Fool's Day. On April Fool's Day, the 1st of April, the television and newspapers often have stories that are April Fool jokes. Question 10 of 24. What king was defeated by Oliver Cromwell during the Civil War and hid in an oak tree before escaping to Europe? A. Richard III. B. Charles II. C. James I. D. Henry IV. The correct answer is B. Charles II. Question 11 of 24. Who was the father of Queen Elizabeth I? A. Edward I. B. Henry V. C. Henry VII. D. Henry VIII. The correct answer is D. Henry VIII. Question 12 of 24. Complaints against the police can only be made by writing to the Police Complaints Commissioner. A. True. B. False. The correct answer is B. False. Anyone can make a complaint about the police by going to a police station and writing to the chief constable of the police force involved. Complaints can also be made to an independent body. The Independent Police Complaints Commission in England and Wales, the Police Complaints Commissioner for Scotland, or the Police Ombudsman for Northern Ireland. Question 13 of 24. Who is the patron saint of Northern Ireland? A. St. George. B. St. Patrick. C. C. St. Andrew. D. St. David. The correct answer is B. The patron saint of Northern Ireland is St. Patrick. Question 14 of 24. What is the name of the period when new ideas about politics, philosophy and science were developed? A. The Enlightenment. B. The Glorious Revolution. C. The Swinging Sixties. D. The Reformation. The correct answer is A. The Enlightenment. During the 18th century, new ideas about politics, philosophy and science were developed. This is often called the Enlightenment. Question 15 of 24. Which of the following statements is true? A. Mary Stuart, Mary Queen of Scots was a Protestant. B. Mary Stuart, Mary Queen of Scots was a Catholic. The correct answer is B. Mary Stuart, Mary Queen of Scots was a Catholic. Question 16 of 24. Which of the following is an example of civil law? A. To sell tobacco products to anyone under the age of 18. B. To buy alcohol for people who are under the age of 18. C. Discrimination in the workplace. D. To carry a weapon of any kind, even if it is for self-defense. The correct answer is C. Discrimination in the workplace is an example of civil law. Question 17 of 24. In which battle did Admiral Nelson die? A. The Battle of Hastings. B. The Battle of Waterloo. C. The Battle of Trafalgar. D. The Battle of Bannockburn. The correct answer is C. The Battle of Trafalgar. Admiral Nelson was in charge of the British fleet at the Battle of Trafalgar and was killed in the battle. Question 18 of 24. William of Orange was asked by Protestants to invade England and proclaim himself king. But when William reached England, there was no resistance and he took over the throne. This event was later known as A. The Glorious Revolution. B. The Restoration. C. The Great Depression. D. The Blitz. The correct answer is A. The Glorious Revolution. William of Orange was asked by Protestants to invade England and proclaim himself king. When William reached England, there was no resistance and he took over the throne. This event was later called the Glorious Revolution. Question 19 of 24. What sort of charity is Friends of the Earth? A. An environmental charity. B. A medical research charity. C. A charity working with pets. D. A charity working with older people. The correct answer is A. An environment charity. Friends of the Earth is an environmental charity. If a husband forces his wife to have sex, he can be charged with rape. A. True. B. False. The correct answer is A. True. This statement is true. Question 21 of 24. In which country of the British Empire did the Boer War, 1899-1902, take place? A. Netherlands. B. Falkland Islands. C. Gibraltar. D. South Africa. The correct answer is D. South Africa. The Boer War of 1899-1902 took place in South Africa with settlers from the Netherlands called the Boers. Question 22 of 24. Which of the following actions is known as canvassing? A. Donating blood to help people. B. Volunteering for an environmental charity. C. Caring for animals at a local rescue shelter. D. Persuading people to vote for a political party. The correct answer is D. Persuading people to vote for a political party. Members of political parties persuade people to vote for their candidates, for instance, by handing out leaflets in the street or by knocking on people's doors and asking for their support. This is called canvassing. Question 23 of 24. Which novel written by J.R.R. Tolkien was voted the country's best-loved novel in 2003? A. Oliver Twist. B. James Bond. C. Pride and Prejudice. D. The Lord of the Rings. The correct answer is D. The Lord of the Rings. In 2003, The Lord of the Rings by J.R.R. Tolkien was voted the country's best-loved novel. Question 24 of 24. When did Germany invade Poland? A. 1942. B. 1941. C. 1940. D. 1939. The correct answer is D. 1939. Germany invaded Poland in 1939.